bend-resisted wrist supination. Elbow at 90 degrees. Use a small weight, 3 or 5 pounds, starting with the wrist in supination, and bring it all the way into pronation against resistance. Supination is achieved by a combination of supinator in the forearm and bicep brachii, which, because of its attachment to the ulna, provides a strong supination moment.